the smallest guy that name that you guys would know would probably be Provodnikov. I don't think I'll spar with anyone smaller than him.
Hard did he hit, Chuck? Because people say that he hit the hardest.
I was on my game. Yeah, he really didn't hit me at all. I think we might have done four rounds. And it was a quick, fast four rounds. Not very, eventful at all. You know, I was in and out, on top of my game. That was probably four years ago. So.
Do you like sparring with other top guys, or at this level you just don't do that anymore as far as preparing for fights?
No, I like sparring with top guys.
Still?
Top guys will pull the best out of me. Coach Wade can attest to that, if you don't have a name, if you don't have some experience as a pro, then I might get bored and lay off. And
but there's also one other thing that he's not bringing up, which is Sean's the same way you see him on fight night. He's in there being as active and as aggressive as sparring, and a lot of times guys don't make it through camp. So only guys who are competing at the top level are able to maintain and stay in camp with him, because just to be honest with you, a lot of the guys who are not at that level break down relatively early. So they don't make it through camp. So in order for him to perform at the highest level and actually get the most out of a camp, he has to get guys who are already relatively decent or even at that level to maintain. So that's what he's not telling.
Are you sometimes surprised when you spar a big name and how well you do? Or is it normal for you now?
I think I've always been like that. Going as far as back as sparring with Chad Dawson, that was so long ago that I don't remember it, round for round. But I remember just boxing so well against him. And that was when I was in the amateur program. I think that was right around 2006 or 7. So again, he was at the top of his game, and a guy as big and as rangy as he was, I was able to make him miss, get in and get out, and very quick. So a lot of the things that I do now, I've just really kind of molded together